canister.
I can't believe what people throw away. I want to buy some of it.
My archives are at the northern tip of the desolate sands. There we will find my body and the Black Soul Stone.
Liar! We both know you will betray us the first chance you get.
I am many things, Templar, but I am no liar. With all the secrets I have learned over the centuries, the truth is far more entertaining. For example, would you like to hear of the true origin of your order?
There is nothing you have to say that would interest me.
I have seen animal graveyards before. This is different. Too many beasts have died here.
Brass wrote that this land was an oasis of surpassing beauty once. This great magical battle sucked the water from the earth, killing every animal for miles.
The ancient smile on that.
My blow. You
incredible feat!
Here is the entrance to my archives. Let me activate the portal. I had to build all of this for my research and my experiments. The Black Soul Stone was a complicated creation. I sacrificed much to make it.
Looks like I got here just in time. Emperor Hakan? What are you doing here?
Good, everyone's together. I came to tell you that I have found Bilal, and I'm ready to lead you to him.
Then the Lord of Lies will fall as soon as we recover the Black Soul Stone.
All well and good. But first, I will be made whole.
We're ready to do our part. Just you remember yours.
Beyond these portals lie two relics that were once powered by my blood. Take the vials you recovered and use them to activate the relics.
I will stay here and prepare the ritual. Be careful.
Angels are no better than demons. Did you know that they once voted on whether or not to eliminate all of mankind? Only one vote saved us from extinction.
Tyrael. It had to be Tyrael.
Yes. Whatever else he may be, he is the aspect of justice. And there is no justice in murder.
Is this your first time in Kedjistan?
Yes. I rarely ventured beyond the bounds of Westmarch in my younger years.
Still recharging.
In a golden age, but my heroic brothers could not accept man's true destiny. mark of that.
You wilt against my blow.
Of others. He is driven by greed and a calling that comes from below his waist.
My pack is full.
Returning to town.
New goods today. Please look, you won't be disappointed.
close.
That the end times are upon us. But do you truly believe that Belial and Asmodan could have engineered these events?
They are the last living lords of hell.
Imaginative.
pure darkness. I can barely breathe.
Trust me, I understand. But we are more alike than you know. We have both tasted what it is to be Nephilim. Join with me, and we can become the masters of this world.
I do not seek its mastery, only its salvation. I have Kul's body.
Then let me begin the ritual. But I'm warning you, Kul. You'd better not cross us.
You are surrounded by deceit, young one. I am the least of your concerns. Concentrate, Leah. Soon now. Just a bit longer. Just a moment. Almost. Yes! Blood thunders within me. This fetid air fills my ravaged lungs. I am alive again.
You're welcome.
You got what you wanted. Now give us the Soul Stone.
Very well. The bargain stands. Quickly, to my sanctum. Complete my life's work. All will tremble at my power. What is this? How has this happened? The souls of the dead lords of hell have been absorbed into the stone. Abandon your quest, Nephilim. Your allies seek only to control you with the power I offer. You and I could rule over all creation.
You are mad, Kul. Give me the stone, or I will destroy you. Five lords of hell now reside within this stone. This was your doing, Adria.
20 years ago, during the darkening of Tristram, Cain told me of Zoltan Kul's profane soul stone.
That's why you left me. You went to mark the demon's souls so that they could be drawn into Kul's vessel.
Yes, my daughter. I have sacrificed everything for this.
What will we do once we have trapped Belial and Asmodan in the Soul Stone?
Then I will shatter it, and the Lords of Hell will be no more.
We've got to reach the Emperor. He said he can lead us to Belial.
Are you certain we can trust the child?
We have no choice. But know this, if Belial gets desperate, he will unleash Hell upon Chaldeum.
So before we face him, we must evacuate the citizens. The Iron Wolves can help.
Then let us speak with them immediately.
Belial has started his attack on the city. Let's go. Ashira is already at the sewers. Hurry! We'll keep you safe!
Belial has forced our hand and started the killing.
When the fireballs began falling from the sky, we started evacuating the people. They will be safe here.
We will bring more of them down.
The Iron Wolves will assist you to the death.
I saw people hiding under the carts. Bring them to the sewers.
I never believed it would end like this.
Please save me! I can't die like this!
Watch out! Keep the people away from those fireballs!
Nowhere to hide.
Down here, we'll protect you.
Now to the gates. We have no time to lose.
Let's go.
Now, Leah, use your power just the way I taught you and bring down these gates.
Stand back. I still can't fully control it.
For the servants of Belial.
That sorcerer's illusion blocks our path. Kill him. It's up to you now. Hurry! I must stay here and tend to Leah.
Praise the gods, you've arrived just in time. Show me the Soul Stone.
You'll see it, Belial. Soon, your fetid soul will be trapped within it.
Clever. But know this, Nephilim. Asmodan knows of the stone and the power it contains. Even if you defeat me, he will exterminate you and every last one of your misbegotten kind.
Belial's soul within the stone.
It is ironic that one as twisted as Zoltan Kuhl played so great a role in our salvation.
Kuhl was once a tireless enemy of Hell. From his life, let us learn. The longer we fight evil, the more it can corrupt our hearts.
Enchantress is quite intriguing.
Does she really captivate you so?
They say the demon that possessed the Emperor.
Now Caldeum is sure to return to its former glory.
Today, please look. You won't be disappointed.
Today is a good day. You have liberated this land,
and brought low a Lord of Hell. Enjoy this moment, for tomorrow our war continues.
There is no time for rest. Even now, Asmodan plots our destruction.
The Lord of Sin is an uncanny tactician. He'll attack us where he believes we'll least expect it.
And where defeat would break our will to resist.
You are learning well, Leah. Now you must go to Chaldeum's Great Library and continue with your uncle's work.
I can be ready to leave at a moment's notice. Let me know when you are prepared to go.
Chaldeum is free from Belial and his deception. Only Asmodan remains. He sends his army forth to strike at us from the heart of Ariad Crater.
Bastion's Keep is all that stands between us and certain doom. I will not allow it to fall.
The keep's defenses cannot hold. Its soldiers are scattered, fleeing before Asmodan's onslaught, which rushes forth from Ariat Crater. Should the keep fall, Asmodan will claim the Black Soul Stone. If he does, there will be no hope for this world.
The keep will stand. I will rally its defenders.
Light the signal fires and show these soldiers that we are not yet defeated. Salvation has arrived. Go. You are needed below.
Material will not fail these people. I know it.
The Black Soulstone's getting hotter, straining against me. They're whispering to me from inside.
The demons within seek escape. Only your power can keep it from splitting apart, my daughter. It's a heavy burden. But the fate of the world lies in your hands.
Someone's got to light those signal fires. It's not me.
You heard the angel's command. Let the call sound forth. Bastion's keep shall not fall.
We saw the signal fire. We must light the rest, but the demons swarm around them.
Get back inside the keep!
No, I have to help hold the walls.
I grow stronger.
Look out!
This is monstrous. He was little more than a boy.
Bastion's keep has nearly fallen. Many of you have already gorged yourselves on blood and man flesh. But do not let your feasting delay you. I would have the keep and its commander in my possession before the next dawn. The rest of this world will fall soon after.
The best there is. It's an honor to fight by your side. Thank you. bastards didn't stand a chance. Welcome sight, hero! What the hell's was that?
An illusion to frighten you.
We've seen the fires you've lit. Fear has no more hold on us. The catapults could break Asmodan's lines, but we can't raise them from their berths while demons swarm over the walls.
I'll raise the catapults and send those Mongols back to the hells that spawned them.
Thank the heavens you're here. We're down to four lads until reinforcements arrive. Trouble is, the lift stopped. We can't see what went wrong through all the muck down there.
Oh, what now?
All of the brutes from below, Captain. What do we do?
Private, if you need to be told which end of the sword goes where, you haven't been paying attention.
Fight to your last breath, lads! The lift is moving again! Hold steady, lads! Reinforcements are on their way! Demons! Get ready, men! Victory!
Supposed to fight these things.
Everything you've got!
Ah!
must be the one that lit the signal fires. Help me free the recruit so they can raise this catapult. Over here. Excellent. Let's protect the recruits while they raise the catapult. Fire's lit and the catapult's firing on the battlefield. Bastion's keep just might hold. You've given us hope. Thank you.
Yourselves. It's hopeless.
Report that more of those wretched demon hellbearers will be here any moment. The soldiers need to be protected. The platform will rise more quickly if we don't lose men.
Thank you.
This ought to send them fleeing back to their pits.
Are you alone up here?
Of course I'm bloody well alone. Everyone else has gone and died. But I'll be damned if I'll leave my post. Make yourself useful and spin that winch. You alone? Could you please ask my friend over there to lend a bloody hand? Captain Hull, I'd watch my temper. Do me a favour, and don't mention that I shouted at you a little, alright?
Asmodan's demons have torn holes in our walls and are flooding into the depths. If the holes are not sealed, the keep will be overrun.
Then I will seal the breaches with their corpses.
I bring word. Got a new hole. There are just too many demons. Could you do something about that?